Well, it's a very long story. So drink up. It all began with scissors. Very sharp scissors. I lived in that old mansion. I made many strange and wonderful odd things, I suppose. But I also created a child. Yes, a child out of old scraps of discarded metal. A child that I could create on my own because, well, because my body grew out. You see, Scissorhands is the child that I always desired. I gave Scissorhands a heart, a brain, everything needed to live. But I didn't know that I was very sick and had very little time left on Earth. And no one in town knew anything about Scissorhands. So after my death, Scissorhands suffered a life.